Peace Street and Deansgate in Manchester, England, 8:51 on September 12th. See what this looks like? Pedestrians are a little bit crazy here. Ready? driveway. No left except cyclists. So what is that? Advanced cyclists. Oh, because cyclists have a one-way cycle track. This is the way the one-way street, so there's a counterflow bike. Counterflow cycle track there. Red Spit in Manchester. Ready for the yellow light. Put things in gear. Put it in gear. There's the yellow light. What's that? Cyclist. Ah, there's the counterflow. Cycle track. Let's take a look at those. Part of a pedestrian jumping across. They can cross anywhere, anytime. Although there are zebra crossings there for them. Again, notice no driveways, no parking lot. So that cuts down considerably the conflict between intersections. And then at the intersections, you have the bike box. I guess that's just entrance and exit to the street. No reason to stop here. I'm gonna make it like a local. No conflict. Manchester Museum. And the old part seems to be on the right. And we're heading over here to the left. Brunswick Park. University of Manchester. Over there.